In today's quick tip video, we're going to show you how to convert a Retro 51 Tornado rollerball pen into a ballpoint pen. How does that work? Do you need extra parts? We'll find out here. So first, we have our Retro 51 Tornado. This is the Ombre Blue Lagoon finish. We're going to unscrew the nose cone right here. And then we're going to remove that off. And you're going to notice that when we took it off, we have a spring. And then we have the cartridge. This is the Ref 5P. This is a short Schmidt capless rollerball refill if you want to replace it with another rollerball refill. These are used oftentimes in retractable rollerball pens. So you would take that apart. Make sure that you keep the spring. It's very, very important to keep the spring. Then we're going to take a Parker-style ballpoint refill, which is also known as the Easy Flow 9000 refill. It is a very commonplace type refill that you could find in most office supply stores. We've got them in a whole bunch of different brands, whole bunch of different colors, even the gel versions. So there's a lot of different ways that you could customize your pen. So I picked the turquoise ballpoint refill here. I'm going to load it inside the barrel first, and then going to put the spring on the tip, and then replace the cone that's here, screw that in, and there we go. We have a turquoise writing Retro 51 Ombre rollerball pen. And there you have it. That is your quick tip of the day, how to replace the refill on a Retro 51 rollerball pen refill to make it a ballpoint.